The pressure was 29.99 inches and rising. Just heard a test of the National Weather Service radio warning alarm feature. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at a greater distance from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. During severe weather, the warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm and tornado watches, and for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood warnings. The warning alarm will also be used for civil emergency messages. A test of the warning alarm feature of National Weather Service Radio is conducted at 12 noon and 7 p.m. each Wednesday, unless there is a significant risk of severe weather in the area. You have just heard a test of the National Weather Service Radio warning alarm feature. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at a greater distance from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. During severe weather, the warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm and tornado watches, and for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood warnings. The warning alarm will also be used for civil emergency messages. A test of the warning alarm feature of National Weather Service Radio is conducted at 12 noon and 7 p.m. each Wednesday, unless there is a significant risk of severe weather in the area. Heat advisory now in effect from